Narendra Modi is not worthy of any award. He's a despot in the making, a human rights abuser. Everyone in public health should speak up, he said. Modi was once banned from the United States on charges he did not intervene in a massacre against Muslims in 2002 when he was governor of the Indian state of Gujarat. In August, Modi revoked limited autonomy for Indian-administered Kashmir, arresting thousands of people, setting up roadblocks, imposing curfews, and cutting off the internet and other communications.